My position. Move!
Remove it to you. Can't go there, Nomad.
Sorry, Nomad. We can't go there.
Keep your position.
Roger that. We're holding.
Open fire!
Roger!
Give it to him!
Open it up!
Get to my position now!
We're moving to your position.
Light him up.
Copy that, boss.
Copy. Open it up.
Fire.
Popped one.
He's down.
Rally on me.
On our way. We got a man hit. Man down.
On me. Move it!
Yeah, we're coming.
Get to me, now!
Copy, we're moving.
Hold your position.
Copy.
Give it to
him. Hold this position. Roger.
My position. Move!
Remove it to you.
Submarine for.
Good.
Appreciate that, boss.
Hang in there, Vasily. There you go.
Close one. Thanks.
Open fire!
Open it up!
On me. Move it!
Copy. Here we come. Copy, boss. Moving there.
deploying silencer.
Position.
Fox getting away with the whole damn coop. Shit.
Hostiles are looking for us.
Regroup on me.
Got it. Here we go.
Thank you.
Welcome back, Nomad. You know, Schultz's been missing you. Don't tell him I said that, though.
I'm losing my goddamn mind.
I can't show.
You ever see yourself doing this?
Hey, genius. I take it you didn't know about Walker's submarine.
Submarine? This is bad. Fox gave me a file from his source. It's called Lynchpin.
I'm getting real curious about this guy feeding us intel.
The file contains analysis of what might happen if certain key politicians were killed, or if disasters hit certain areas.
Walker's plan starts with that submarine launching your drones. Then those drones do their work. This is his target criteria.
I didn't understand the sheer ambition. I thought they'd use it nationally, but globally? All made possible by my work.
Hey, genius. You were trying to help.
I've paved the road to hell with my good intentions. We have the program. We might have time to stop the submarine before it gets too far. But it's useless unless we can upload the virus.
What about Fox's source? We know they've access. Fox needs to introduce us.
I don't know where Fox has gone, but I found that video on his computer. I think I know who sent it.
Miss Puey, you must have some idea where Mr. Skell has skidded off to.
I can assure you, Mr. Stone, I have no idea. This archipelago is large. He has many friends. He could literally be anywhere.
Are his friends your friends?
There a problem here, Stone?
Well, hello, Colonel.
Cole.
Miss Puey was just explaining that in order to find Jay Skell, we need to start raiding houses. I'm dragging folks out into the street in the middle of the night. Your kind of mischief.
Know what your problem is, Stone? You like elegance.
So why don't you regale us with your military genius? How do we apprehend Jace Skell?
Well, how about we throw a little psyops? Maybe Miss Puri here, she can assist you. Wait, we see who turns Jace Skell in, and then your little band of rent-a-cops can go and collect him. Now, is that something that you think that you could handle, Stone?
Battle for hearts and minds. Very convincing. And they say Jace scales the genius. All right, Colonel. I'll get right on it.
You were walking a thin line, Liana.
I'm sure I don't know what you mean.
No. There's going to be a time where you're going to have to choose between friendship and survival. Boy, oh boy. I'm just dying to see what you choose.
Looks like trouble in paradise. And you said you knew who sent it.
But Ayanna Puri, of course. She tried to be discreet about it. Secret mail account, encrypted sender, whole deal. Sweet, really. Ayala has never been the crypto security wizard.
That's her. She's the source. She sent all the videos since the beginning. She's trying to help us from the other side.
I should have trusted her. She and Fox, they're very close. He's been protecting her identity.
She's in trouble, and Fox is trying to help.
He knew we didn't trust her. Oh, Fox. He's going to get himself killed. Fox would have looked for Ayana at Skell Invest.
I've got to follow Fox and save both of them. Just keep working on that virus, genius. Time's not on our side.